I don't get it. I mean, I'm sort of get it, but at the same time, it's like, yeah, no. Which means I'm gonna have to go back here to search every single room. At least the ones I know they have desks. So let's see, we have the West Office. Operation Room, maybe? Could probably take a look. Just in case. Yeah, make sure this is the one. In here. We already checked this one. Let's go check this one as well. Which office? I mean, there was also an American flag, so... Okay, here we go, let's see. American flag, American flag, American flag in the background. Yeah, don't mind me, dude. There's no American flags here. So no, it's not this one. Ah, damn it. Sorry! Okay, so next I'm gonna check out this one and then I'm gonna go try and reach that area. From the area to your operating room. Maybe. Okay, let's see. American flag, American flag. It has to be one of here. I mean, there's one American flag over here, but not this one, which is small. All right, perfect. It's not here. Definitely not here. Wait, there's an American flag over there. It's a big one. That's not it. Come on, desks. Okay, nope. It's a the classic wooden secretary. Not these ones. And even though that's an American flag, that's this is not the place. Damn it. Which means I'm gonna have to go back and check out another area. Let's see what other locations I can go. Right here. I went to over here. Let's see, second floor. What else is there? Star's office? Maybe? Suppose I could try it. Ah, damn it. Right over there. Did you move? I'm guessing it's right over there. Yes, you need to believe it. It's right there. It's like you felt me until you decided to just stay there. There you go. There's still another one. Don't know where, but it's here somewhere. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go up here. Take this path, go over here, check out this one, and then this one. What the fuck was that? Was that in game or was it my neighbors? Nope, not this area. And this place is so bloody. For a moment there, I thought it was actually a zombie. Hear noises. Wait, how about over here? Yes, there's a giant American flag. Books. Yes! A wooden box. What's in the box? Thank you, but what's in the box? Give me. Oh, fuck. Yes! Nice. Yeah, very nice. Guess I got what I wanted from here. From those two pictures. So I guess I'm gonna head out toward the basement. Because there are a few things here that I wanted. Hmm. did say the place is kind of empty, though. Compared with before. I'm pretty sure there was supposed to be a... a leak in that location. Yeah, there was. There was supposed to be a leaker. But it's gone. I did not kill it. I don't remember that. The only ways for me to deal with the leaker so far was just to sneak away. Hmm. I'm just gonna assume that Tyrant decided to kill it. Okay, here we go. And now I'm gonna head over all the way back here to the basement. Get the rest of the items. And there's also something here that I want. Fuck's sake, I keep killing you. What? Did you say whoop? Leon, what the hell was that? Okay, going down. Okay, now this thing is clean. Also, did I kill these guys? Maybe I did, but I don't remember. Okay, so got everything here. Gonna go to the morgue. Because if I recall, there was a plant in there. So let's go. I think it was in here. Yep, there he is. Now everything here is clean. Now I just need to take care of this location here. Hmm. You know this? Really empty. It was full of dogs. I didn't kill the dog. Hmm. Let me see. Supposedly there's something here. Not exactly sure where. not here. Maybe over here? I mean, this thing is red. There's clearly something I'm missing here. But for some reason... I cannot see it. Here? Nope. Oh, wait. Pretty sure this is not it. I mean, I'll take it, but I'm pretty sure that's not it. Okay, what the fuck is it? I'm looking everywhere, but I cannot find it. In here? No, this go down there. What the fuck? What the fuck is it? Hold on. Okay, I admit I had to go and check the internet because I had no idea what the hell I'm missing here. And that's all I did. Nothing more. Well, with my neighbor's dogs are going nuts. As usual. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can you go faster? Yep. Yeah, I think I have an item here that I need for it. First of all, let me just put this thing back. Yep. Let's see. Perfect. Fuck yeah, I got a new item. This is what I needed. Thank you. Now everything's just clean. Look at that. Don't look at that. But yeah. Aside from that, everything has a beautiful blue color. So that's lovely. Which means... we went all the way here for nothing. I mean, not nothing. We got all, everything we needed. Still sucks that I'm missing stuff. Like that one area over there. I guess this is for something else. Let's see, what else is here? Okay, this one. Oh, there is one over there. I'm not sure if it's this one. There's also this one location. Don't remember how do I get there. Guess I'll figure out eventually. Of course, we also have this place over here. And apparently there's something else missing here. In here. Okay. With that being said, I guess I'm gonna head back over through here. Oh wait, I should probably combine. Oh, fuck yeah. Mattel is going nuts. But I'm gonna go back here, return to the that one passage, and then take the elevator back. I mean, I got everything, so that's all I'm gonna do. Just gonna head back. Don't mind me. Lovely day we're having, right? What the hell was that scream? Okay. So we got save. Perfect. Gonna take care of some other stuff. I suppose I could just throw this thing away. Yeah, let's just do this. No, this one. Whoops. Interesting. We still need the item we don't. The game doesn't let us destroy it. So that's good to know. Okay then, let us return. What the hell was that? It looked like I was stuck. Okay, but So yeah, I'm gonna return to that area. Now the question is, what am I missing here? Wait, what? Is that what I'm missing? I need to check. Cause I didn't see that item. Where is it? Oh, this one. Hold on. How do I open this thing? Wait, what if I need the other item? Maybe not, but damn it. I don't think I have anything that could be used. Unless the that badge from could be used. I probably should check it out. Cause I don't think I can use it. There you go. Let's see. Yeah, I can still use it. Guess we're gonna test it out. Cause I mean that book has the symbol, the police symbol. So this is worth a try. There you go! Yes! It worked! Give me that. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. I don't need it. Well, guess this is it. Goodbye. And put that aside. Holy shit! Yeah. Now that's looking good. Real good. There you go. Much better. Okay. Now that we got everything we needed. Yeah, pretty much got everything we needed. Just, let's go back to the sewers. Okay, here we go. We have returned to this location. Oh, we can go over here. Okay, there you go. So, I guess I'm gonna sort of backtrack. And then I'm gonna head all the way there. Not exactly sure what I can find over there, but I'll guess we'll see. Because clearly I'm missing something over there. So let's see. Yeah, gonna need to take this path. Okay, now this area is infested, right? Of course it is. Well, that's not good. It's using multiple. There you go. Okay, maybe I should not have given it to it. I mean, he's used both. Wait, hold on. This is. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, there you go. That's this other path. It goes over here. Or, no, it goes over here. Alright, at least now everything's getting connected. Sort of. Well, this is a lovely smell. Yes, give it to me. Nice. Look at that. Oh, blue. Perfect. And with that, we need to go back to another location now. Oh yeah, this one. Wait, hold on. Oh, wait, I remember now. This is the path. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go over there. Head to that area, obtain these two items, then I should be fine. Wait, is Leon suffering? Oh, it's... Maybe it was just holding the lantern. Because I mean, it kinda looked weird the way he's walking. It looked like it was hurt. But I guess not. Okay, let's see. Wait, what? Oh, fuck you. Ah, shit. I don't have the item. Which means I won't be able to open this. That sucks. Wait, what? Why didn't you get there?
What the fuck?
You're a moron. Oh wait, oh, that's right, you were the guy that was standing here. I mean, just laying down here. Okay, let's just go back, obtain the items that I'm missing. Don't know how I did not see it. Oh wait, I do know. Maybe because it's so small that I barely saw it. Yeah, yep, perfect. Now everything's green, I mean, not green, blue. You mean that I've got everything from that I needed here? I suppose I could take this path and head over there. And get my hands on the items.